Hi friends, good evening. After a long time, today we will discuss about 22nd October current affairs. First one, which edition of nuclear energy conclave was held in New Delhi? Options 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th. Answer is 11th. Second one, what is the theme of ASEAN Health Conference 2019? Options competitive of India 64% ahead. Next, competitiveness of India at the rate 75% ahead. Competitiveness of India at the rate 80% ahead. Competitiveness of India 90% ahead. Answer is competitiveness of India INC India at the rate 75% ahead. Answer. Third one, which country will host the NAM Summit 2019? Options India, Nepal, Azerbaijan, Bangladesh. Answer Azerbaijan. Next, Defense Minister gives a nod to the admission of girls in sainik schools from which year? Options 2022, 2020, 2021, 2023. Answer is 2021. Next, Raunak Sadwani, who is all set to become India's 65th Grandmaster, hails from which city of Maharashtra? Options Nagpur, Mumbai, Pune, Solapur. Answer Nagpur. Next, first Buddhist circuit train will be run by Indian Railways from 20th to 26th October 2019, covering cities related to in India and Nepal. Options Lord Buddha, Lord Ram, Lord Mahavir, Lord Krishna. Answer Lord Buddha. Next, which state has introduced new clean technology? Punjab, New Delhi, Maharashtra, Karnataka. Answer Punjab. Next, India's rank in the 2019 World Giving Index. Options 81st, 82nd, 83rd, 84th. 82nd rank. Next, Karmar Singh Jolly, who passed away recently, was a famous. Options, he was painter, journalism, dancer, politician. Answer is journalism. Next, YSR Raitu Bharosa PM Kisan Yojana has been launched by which state administration? Options Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Kerala, Uttar Pradesh. Answer is Andhra Pradesh. Next, which Indian cricketer broke Don Bradman's record of highest average in test cricket on home soil? Rohit Sharma, Virat Kohli, Anchakya Rahane, Ravindra Jadeja. Answer is Rohit Sharma. The next one. When was the Polish Commemoration Day 2019 observed in India? 19th October, 20th October, 21st October, 22nd October. Polish Commemoration. Answer is 21st October. Next, which state government recently agreed to implement the central scheme PM Kisan? Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Delhi, Kerala. Answer is Delhi.